Mr. Karamath's grade A class had the opportunity to help pack Christmas boxes at the Glanbrook Food Bank.
A special thanks to Will's Busline, who donated the bus to make this trip possible.
I just can't sleep tonight, knowing that things ain't.
When we arrived, we were seated and given instructions on how to pack the boxes.
It's on the TV, it's everywhere that I go. Children are crying, soldiers are dying, some people don't have a home.
There's going to be different stations because we can't all work on the same thing. This station here, where the boxes and the wrapping paper are, this wrapping paper was made by little readers in 5 and 6. So, you know, this is wrapping paper. You put.
Some of us had to sit in front of the candy. We had to have strong willpower not to touch it.
Started off by wrapping the boxes in the paper the Glanbrook Beavers previously made for us. The wrapping came easier to some than others. The apples weren't the only things that went into the boxes. There was other things that had to be packed, and we packed them. Vivian checked our boxes to make sure we had all the items.
We were able to take this experience and make it our own by having fun with it.
Loving and helpful throughout the day.
This is a list of items packed into the boxes. It was a great experience giving back to the community alongside our best friends.
Once all the boxes were checked, we signed cards to go along with them.
It's on the TV, it's everywhere that I go. Children are crying, soldiers are dying. Some people don't have a home. But I know there's sunshine behind that rain. I know there's good times behind that pain. Hey, can you tell me how I can make a change? I close my eyes and I can see you better.